Good morning, children. Now, in the last class, we have started the active voice and the passive voice. And I told you, in active voice, when the form of the verb shows that the subject of a sentence does the action, subject is the main part of the sentence. So, when the subject shows the action or does the action, we say that the sentence is in the active voice. From the word active, it shows action, isn't it? And passive means not active. Just the opposite of active is passive. So here the subject does not show any action in the passive voice. So we'll go to the exercise. K. Only four of these sentences can be rewritten in the passive voice. Rewrite them. That is number 2, number 3, number 4 and number 8 only you can write it in the passive voice. Now 2, chimpanzees use more tools than any other animal. So how will you write it in the passive voice? More tools are used by the chimpanzees than by any other animal. So here the subject you are changing. More tools are used by chimpanzees than by any other animal. Third one, one can teach sign language to chimpanzees in captivity. So chimpanzees in captivity can be taught sign language. Chimpanzees in captivity can be taught sign language. Fourth one, chimpanzees eat fruits, nuts, seeds, blossoms, leaves and many kinds of insects. So there also fruits, nuts, seeds, blossoms, leaves and many kinds of insects are eaten by chimpanzees. Are eaten by chimpanzees. And the eighth one only you can change. Chimpanzees use their knuckles for support while walking. Their knuckles are used for support by chimpanzees while walking. Again, their knuckles are used for support by chimpanzees while walking. You remember the word by will be there in most of the passive voice sentences. Now all the sentences cannot be written in the passive voice. So only 2, 3, 4 and 8. Now exercise L. Rewrite these sentences in the active voice. Now here all these sentences can be written again in the active voice. A camping trip is being arranged by the school. So the answer is, correct form is, the school is arranging a camping trip. The school is arranging a camping trip. Second one, names can be given to the class monitor. Give the names to the class monitor. Yes, give the names to the class monitor. Third one, all students must be given permission in writing by their parents. How will you write that? Parents of all students must give permission in writing. Parents of all students must give permission in writing. Fourth one, the permission letter must be handed in a month before the trip. So you must hand in the permission letter a month before the trip. You must hand the permission letter a month before the trip. 5. Meals will be provided by the school, but sheets and pillows must be carried by students. The school will provide meals, but students must carry light bedding. The school will provide meals, but students must carry light bedding. And the last one, students will not be allowed to leave the campsite by the authorities. Authorities will not allow students to leave the campsite. It's a little difficult, children. As you do the exercise, you'll be thorough with it in the higher classes when you go to the next class. Now, exercise M. Read this excerpt or extract or passage. Put the punctuation marks where required. One passage is given there, you have to put the correct punctuation marks. You know what are punctuation marks, isn't it? Full stop, comma, semicolon, hyphen, etc. Some monkeys are cleverer and more civilized than others. That is one sentence, full stop. The chiefs command the monkeys. Again, full stop. Every monkey has his own special duties, comma, which he is very careful to fulfill, full stop. When the stores of food are getting low, comma, the elders of the tribe, hyphen, gray beards with long manes, hyphen, meet and decide where to go to find fresh supplies, full stop. After this is done, comma, all of the monkeys, comma, even the very little ones, comma, leave the woods where they live and form groups, full stop. First, scouts are posted, semicolon. Some are sent to places in advance and others are left to guard the rear, full stop. The main group made up of the young monkeys, comma, follows the chiefs, comma, who march in front and carefully surveys every doubtful place before they let anyone pass through it, full stop. So that is the way to use the punctuation marks. Now in this last exercise, N don't want children, N and O don't want. Now P, I want you all to do it, but I think after the portions are over, we will go to the letter and the diary entry. Because in between, I don't think it will be possible. First, let me finish off the portions for your annual exam. Then we'll come to the letter and the diary entry. Letter, you must know how to write it. And also the diary entry, that is also important. You must be able to write something on your own, at least 5 sentences. Are you reading? Only if you read, if you talk, only then you will get the language. So that we'll discuss afterwards. So we stop here now. Thank you, children. I'll be sending you all the picture.